Looking forward to a well-earned retirement. University of Otago chaplain Greg Hewson has spent 20 years serving the local campus. His official farewell was held at St Margaret's College on Tuesday, with about 150 people attending and a presentation of a special gift, exactly 30 years since he was ordained as minister.
The representative of the Māori Centre, Vicky Totoro, presented me with this beautiful pounamu, which came with all the love and the aroha of the Māori Centre, and I will treasure this as I wear it on into the future, alongside a greenstone cross that I was given when I was ordained, which was 30 years ago yesterday. So my farewell was held on the 5th of November, which was 30 years after my ordination in Wellington in 1989.
His term has encompassed the Baldwin Street wheelie bin death, the murder of Sophie Elliott, and student deaths through illness or suicide. Hewson's final year on duty has been one of his busiest, leading Dunedin's community service marking Christchurch's mosque shootings and offering assistance to those affected by the death of Sophia Cristani at a Dundas Street party.
We're often involved in responding to these sad events, and that will sometimes lead to leading funerals and memorial services and tree plantings and following up with grieving people for many months or even years to come.
But the work of a university chaplain is not just grief and tragedy counselling.
There's a lot of joyful times, there's a lot of celebrating with students at times of graduation. We offer services of Thanksgiving each graduation day. We conduct weddings for students and staff.
He says chaplains are seeing the barriers between different religious denominations gradually broken down.
Once many years ago, before exams, a young woman came in here quite upset, and she said, "Well, pray for me, Father, pray for me, Father, before my exam. I don't know whether I will pass this one." And I said to her, "Well, I'm not actually a Catholic priest. I'm a minister of the Methodist Church." And she said, "I don't care. Pray for me, Father. Pray for me." So I did.
Hewson says his retirement will give him more time with family and grandchildren, as well as more time to paint his house and walk the beach. In Dunedin, The South Today.